These films taken in the Hobart Zoo are probably the only ones in existence of the Tasmanian wolf. This striped tiger-like marsupial is almost extinct, although great efforts have been made to find more living specimens in the uninhabited west of Tasmania.